You're watching the news on Bahrain International. I'm Hamid Shaban. Happy Ramadan. His Majesty King Hamad bin Isa Al Khalifa held a telephone call today with the custodian of the two holy mosques, King Salman bin Abdulaziz Al Saud, on the advent of the holy month of Ramadan. The two leaders exchanged greetings and prayed for further progress and prosperity for Bahrain and Saudi Arabia and their people, as well as the Arab and Islamic nations. Upon the directives of His Majesty King Hamad bin Isa Al Khalifa and under the patronage of the representative of His Majesty the King for Charity Works and Youth Affairs and chairman of the Board of Trustees of the Royal Charity Organization, the RCO, His Highness Sheikh Nasser bin Hamad Al Khalifa, Bahrain inaugurated two vocational training centers in the Philippines. The inauguration by RCO Secretary General Mustafa Sayed was part of Bahrain's charitable and humanitarian contributions to the people of the Philippines following the cyclone that hit the country. His Highness Sheikh Nasser extended to His Majesty the King, the honorary president of the Royal Charity Organization, his sincere thanks and appreciation for the generous humanitarian gesture to help the friendly Philippines people and to provide assistance to all based on the humanitarian values between the people of the world. He went on to state that His Majesty the King is particularly keen on alleviating the suffering of the victims of the cyclone in the Philippines and the difficult disaster conditions that led to the destruction of many homes and facilities and to issuing the international appeal to help the victims of the cyclone in the country. His Highness added that this initiative is in line with the distinguished relations between Bahrain and the Philippines and an appreciation of the role played by the Filipino community and its contributions to the development in our beloved kingdom. His Highness Sheikh Nasser lauded the generous support the RCO receives regularly from the government, led by His Royal Highness the Prime Minister Prince Khalifa bin Salman Al Khalifa, and the support of the Crown Prince, Deputy Supreme Commander, and First Deputy Prime Minister His Royal Highness Prince Salman bin Hamad Al Khalifa. His Highness Sheikh Nasser said that the two vocational training centers in Tacloban and Sabek were part of Bahrain's keenness and readiness to provide distinguished assistance to the Philippines and to contribute to the reconstruction efforts for the benefit of all people.